still, they were very, very select in opponents that they did pick. And nothing in his resume that ever was there to prepare him for this. And I'm not saying he had to fight a guy exactly like Benavidez. I'm saying, but something where it's going to, again, make him answer some questions that you don't want to be asked for the first time in a ring with a guy like Benavidez.